me on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen.